Hi everyone, I'm Greta Eagan from GretaGuide.com, and I'm partnering with EcoTools during Fashion Week to bring you all of my favorite style tips for beauty and fashion. I'm here at Industrious Studios and about to go into the Suzanne Rae show. I'm really excited to see what she has on for the spring-summer collection. She's been a great designer to help bridge the gap between mainstream and eco fashion. Show was absolutely stunning. I loved every piece. It was so beach chic and made me want to go to Saint-Tropez. Easy to wear separates and dresses, cover-ups, swimsuits, everything.
Inspiration was sort of the search for nostalgia and a simpler time.
This collection really embodied a cool and confident woman, was really relatable. Easy girl next door, lots of flowing pieces and chiffon, see-through, and then a really neutral color tone, which also is great for building a wardrobe. I love the way the models were styled. They were very clean, fresh face, not a lot of makeup, just a really strong eye with kind of a bit of a orange lip.
I like a minimalist makeup look, you know, because I think that goes with, you know, the concept of the collection, and the vibe of the collection, you know, that chillness and that easiness. But like something exciting too.
It was very relatable, kind of girl next door, clean face, look that you can get with the Finishing Kabuki brush from EcoTools. One of the things I loved the most was the touch of pink, which was something that you could see in the clothing and accented on the eye as well, which the EcoTools six-piece brush set would be perfect for. One of the things I love about Suzanne Rae and her collection is that she really takes sustainability and makes it part of the core of her presentation and her line.
Different things, actually. I use a lot of recycled hemp and organic cottons, and I use a lot of natural fabrics, and I also produce everything here in New York City. I think that it's important to just do what I can within that vision and just, you know, be progressive in that way. Because the patterns
they control your mind. That's so perfect for beauty and fashion. You can use the EcoTools products and feel good about how they're produced and what they stand for, and also get all of the trends and be part of the fashion and beauty industry. Thank you for tagging along with me and EcoTools to see what's hot this New York Fashion Week for Spring Summer 12.